I think Zane was not able to get the rear steering fixed. He's not taking his helmet off though, folks.
We're going to leave Donnie Hunter right there, I guess, and rock and roll and see what Zane can get done.
What is Zane going to do? He's not taking his helmet off. He's waiting for everybody to leave. He already did freestyle. Heck, he already might have won it.